Yeah, I think it'll be right.
Huh?
I think it'll be right now.
Just like, she's so good until there's another dog and she'll just go bolting off.
Yeah. Bless her. She's too excitable.
Yeah, she's just like... She's been a puppy, so...
What are you doing?
A friend. It's better than a bad dog.
Why don't I like people? Someone asked why we don't like people.
Why don't you like people?
I don't know. It's another dog.
They're children.
Yeah. Like nature only. No, we like people too.
What?
Apparently, they asked, why don't we like people? Why do we only like nature? I don't know.
There's some people over there.
Confusing question. Are you in England? Yeah, we are. What are you eating?
Come on, Jess.
Come on. No, it's a Labrador.
It's a American Labrador, apparently.
An American?
So he doesn't look like a normal.
Oh, really?
Yeah. Why can you
not? I never noticed. I don't know that much about dogs.
I didn't know until we got up.
Yeah.
He's
French.
A American man.
Yeah. Where you left car, we walked from the house. Not that far. Close, yeah. I'm gonna jump it. What are you doing? She's trying to trip you up. Come on. What are you doing? Calm down.
No, there's a
dog. How can read? On the phone? Yeah, it is quiet.
I'm guessing I live in London.
Yeah, where do you live? In the city. Is this the bridge you got knocked into?
Yeah.
Gamma jobber, what does that mean? Hope it's nothing rude. I don't want to get rain on the lens. I'm going to walk backwards a bit. Hello. Oh, it's getting a bit rainy now. Jew? What do you mean Jew? D-E-W, I don't know what they're asking. I'm guessing they're not English. Is that a dog gate?
Yeah, Jess.
You gonna go for the dog gate?
Jess, why are you not listening to me?
Not far, it's somewhere over there.
Good girl.
Yeah.
Good
girl. Oh, I nearly slipped. That'd be embarrassing. It's probably a head.
Drugs,
yeah. No, it's just not my sister, it's just my friend. We used to work together. You're my sister, Ashley.
No, do you look like each other?
They don't know what I look like. See if I can turn it around. No, we don't look the same. We would be wife. No, we're both with other people.
I'm getting married this year.
Yeah, she's getting married to someone else. Which makes you really sad. Someone said, I bet your lady hate watching scary movies at night. I don't know what that means.
Me?
Yeah, I don't know.
No.
What are you doing, doggy? Have I a sister? I have three sisters. Yeah, it's nice. Where are you going, doggy? Her dog. I don't have a dog. I have cats, which I hate. No, not like that. Yeah. I don't think one would be your wife, no. Yeah, it's kind of like a forest. Call it the woods in England. It's a bit smaller.
It's on someone's farm. You can have
My name is Lucy. Where'd you get that from?
What was that?
This random guy keeps commenting stuff. Like, your name is Lucy.
No. So I look like someone, I get that a lot.
So we live in a, yeah, we live in a forest. We live just in there. It's our house. No, we don't live in the forest, we live near it.
It would be nice though.
Yeah.
Treehouse.
Got rain on the lens. Let's see if I can clean this lens up a bit. There we go. That's better. And it's back. Farm, like, there's a lot of farms around here though.
Yeah.
It's just a village.
That bit. Yeah, it's a village and going into a farm.
Yeah.
Like, it's not mine, right?
No. Where do we go here? Left? Do we go left there?
You can go straight.
Okay. Everything's blue. Can't sort the white balance out on this. So wet and dark. No, it'll be right. I think it can handle a bit of rain. Yeah, this is the type of village that Americans love.
Oh, good.
It's like traditional, right?
Yeah. It's very old.
Yeah.
And I'm probably the youngest person who lives here.
Yeah, by about 80 years. Everyone's almost dead here.
Everyone lives in London. I just say everyone pretty much works there. I'm pretty lucky.
Very beautiful house, which one?
None.
All the little cottages.
Yeah.
Cottages. Cottages.
Cottages, Governor.
There's the church. I need to keep cleaning my lens, it's getting all wet.
First of many churches.
The camera doesn't like it being touched. Come on. Yeah, it's a bit rainy now. Yeah. Why'd you bring me out in this rain?
Dan's got a coat, but I'm trying not to put it on her.